okay, what happens with your terms and conditions when you cross the border?
So again, it probably depends on whether you're selling to businesses or consumers. With businesses, generally, you can sort of choose the law that governs the contract. So you would be choosing probably English and Welsh law. That's what you know.